Water is everywhere, but today we are going to talk about the two different types of water, salt water and fresh water. Fresh water can be found in six different places around the world. The first one is rivers, then streams, lakes, puddles, ponds, and wetlands. We also have salt water. Salt water is in oceans and seas. Oceans and seas form most part of the water of the world, so there is more salt water than fresh water.